Good evening. Welcome to Special Planning Commission Meeting, Grand Blanc Township, October 18th, 2021. Please rise and join us in Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. We have everyone here, the Planning Commission. We have Ms. Hugo, we have Mr. Yancho, Mr. Johnson, Ms. Colter, Mr. Anderson, Mr. Gillings, Mr. Bandersky, Mr. Bush, Mr. Hoffman, our Planning and Zoning Administrator, Mr. Jeremy Smith. Any changes to this evening's agenda?
Mr. Chairman, I make a motion that we approve the agenda as stated.
Motion by Mr. Bandersky.
Support.
Support by Mr. Anderson. All those in favor, signal by saying aye.
Aye.
Those opposed, motion passes 9-0.
Mr. Chairman.
Yes, sir.
I'd like to ask now that if I can be recused from discussion and voting when it comes to new business rezoning.
You have an interest in the property, is it?
Yeah.
Absolutely. Let's see. Normally we would have approval of the minutes. There's no minutes from last meeting for approval. Next item on our agenda would be opportunity for public comment. This would be for anything that we don't have a public hearing on for our, on our agenda this evening. We do have public hearing regarding vacant land as part of the proposed rezoning, but if someone would like to address the Planning Commission on anything other than that, now would be the time. No one? All right, we'll close the public comment portion, bring it back up to the Planning Commission. I didn't see any correspondence in this evening's package. We have no old business. That brings us right to new business. Zoning case 665. Rezoning vacant lot 12-27-400-0.
Good. Am I on? Can you hear me?
Good evening. Yep.
You there? Kevin Johnson, 285 North LA Drive, Fenton, Michigan, 48430. Here this evening to request rezoning on the parcel number 3. I can pull it up on the screen if you'd like. It is the, we are here for the follow-up from the last meeting. It's a small little sliver piece left at the beginning that I believe was part of the procedure, a formality that we needed to come back and do that. It wasn't in the last agenda. It should have been, but it wasn't. So we're here again tonight. So I appreciate you guys taking the extra time. So up on the screen is parcel 3. It is where some trees used to be. I think this is the sliver where there aren't any, next to the barn at the front there. It's currently zoned neighborhood commercial, and we're requesting to rezone it to light industrial as it is across the street. Again, I'm here to take any questions as you see fit. If you want, I have one or two other small photos for those who need a reference point of a visual screenshot. I've taken a photo that's black and white showing the hospital, showing the light industrial across the street, Allegheny Drive, all the parcels here, the Venture, the Magna piece, again, D. Kramer, the mini storage. The parcel at the beginning is just across the street here. It's the tree farm, and it's a small little piece that I've shaded in green. Is the parcel in question. All the black and white is not in question. I also have done another aerial from the other point of view so that you could see it from that direction too, if there's any questions. Maybe the audience too, for those who weren't here before. So again, there's D. Kramer's building, there's the freeway, it's the parcel that's Baldwin Road here, and it's a small little section where there used to be trees, maybe some sod or something like that's been taken away, but it's just this piece here. That's the piece we're requesting rezoning on tonight.
Mr. Smith, do you have anything?
You have my review in front of you. I can go through.
Just any highlights, anything you might want to
Sure. This parcel is 4.3 acres. Like Kevin said, it is neighborhood commercial requesting to light industrial. This purpose is to construct a light industrial condo complex with multiple parcels, including the two parcels that were already rezoned at the last meeting on October 7th. The surrounding zoning for this property, to the north is R2 residential single family, to the east R1 residential single family, to the south I1 light industrial, and to the west neighborhood commercial. As stated before, the there's been funds to upgrade Baldwin Road with the DDA and with MDOT funds. It's gonna be a Class A all season road, so there shouldn't be any problem with any traffic coming in and out of this facility. And this is being rezoned as per our future land use map that was just approved a couple months ago by this board and the township board. So the Planning and Zoning Department would request a recommendation be approval. The requested zoning is compatible with the surrounding land uses, and the future land use map recommends for I-1 at this location. And please request that the Planning Commissioner's motion be in the form of a recommendation to the Township Board.
Mm-hmm. Any comments, questions from Planning Commissioners before we go to the public? Now we'll open up to anyone who'd like to address this particular rezoning request that might be here this evening. No? All right, we'll close public comment, bring it back up to the Planning Commission for any further discussion. Anyone have anything? Mr. Hoffman?
I'll just quickly say that I appreciate the residents, and we all do, that came in the first time where they were really next to this, and they knew about this before tonight. So I appreciate their comments, as we all do, and as we took those comments into consideration, I'm sure we're taking those same still tonight. So just make light note of that, so.
Okay. Does anyone want to make a motion?
I'll make a motion that we approve zoning case 665 for rezoning to neighborhood commercial to light industrial and forward it to the Township Board for final approval.
So this would be a recommendation?
Recommendation to the Township Board for approval.
Okay. Support by Mr. Johnson. Any further discussion? If not, a vote would be in order. Do it the easy way first and see how we come out. All those in favor, signify by saying aye.
Aye. Aye.
Those opposed? Motion passes 8-0. With an abstention by Mr. Yancho. There you go. No committee reports this morning, or this morning, this evening?
It's been a long meeting.
Well, that was a nap I just had. Anything else, Mr. Smith?
You will be seeing this planning commission, this site plan approval on November 4th for this property. And Mr. Johnson has already sent in some revised drawings per the last meeting's comments. And so we're already taking those into consideration. So the residents on the east side of the property should be very happy with the updates.
Okay, good.
Just a question. Is it going to go to the site plan review committee first before it comes back to us?
Full site plan. Or full, I'm sorry, full planning commission.
Okay.
Mr. Chairman?
Yes.
There's no other comments. I make a motion we adjourn at 7:10.
Support.
Motion by Mr. Bandersky, support by Mr. Anderson to adjourn. All those in favor, signal by saying aye.
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 Those opposed? We are adjourned. Thanks.
Thank you, everybody.
That is a record. This is the shortest.